what are we going to do, climb mountains or
something? No. It's supposed to be on the back end, back of the head. And it's kind of hits all the testimony of all the doctors.
Okay, let me do it. Who are you?
I'm Harrison Livingstone.
Okay. I never saw this guy before.
Yeah.
I saw him. He was on the table. Okay, like. It's just, if you were lying down, standing up. And I came from down here with the equipment, and his hands were stuck up forward, his eyes were open, and he got to be a dead man. And I went around this way, and him did my feet. And so he was there with some equipment, and him to get connected and started. But I saw the man's face like so. And I never, the exit wound was on the other side. And what was back there, I don't know. I never, from personal experience, I did not see that. I did not see this part of his head. See, that would have been here, and I saw him from this direction. But I did not see him from that side.
No, this is the room of all the doctors.
Yeah, that's the way they described it.
Do you know anybody who would help me with it?
I don't know where all the people are anymore.
I know where everyone is except for Perry and for,
I don't know where any of those people. Perry, I think, is still in academic medicine.
Carico?
Where is Carico? I think he's in academic medicine. Maybe with, one of the medical schools as an associate professor or even a professor by now. I don't know. We were talking about him just recently. Someone told me where he went, but I have that kind of a mind. It's kind of like a sales on things like that. And I don't remember where they said he was going to.
Okay, just one point. This room on page 140 of 6 seconds and down is the way it was described to you.
I visualized it as being a little higher than that, but that's just, it could very well have been that low. I certainly, looking at him from this angle, did not see anything, but that's the way a wound would go. It would, it blows out, the entry is not much, but the exit is what.
So the exit wound would be in the occipital.
It would be somewhere on the right posterior part of it.
Right. And then this photograph and the appendices. Would you like me to send you a copy of this book or just the medical evidence? This on page 104 of the appendices.
Drawing depicting posterior head wound, note also to the heart position, white mass. Is that supposed to be it?
Well, this is here's the white mass. But Dr. Hume, the autopsist, describes that as the entry wound.
But I don't know how you could when you get forward. I got to go.
Okay, well, thank you.
Yeah.
Would you say that photograph might be a fake then?
No, I wouldn't say it. Because I don't know.
Yeah.
As far as I know, I drive around and do lots of crazy things.
Yeah.
So, this is good.